A Council Bluffs woman walks away with minor injuries and several traffic tickets after a rollover crash on Interstate 480 overnight. The driver of this silver car tells police somebody cut her off just before the I-480 bridge into Omaha. Well, her car went down an embankment, hit a chain link fence, and rolled over. Council Bluffs identified her as Sophia Jenkins. She is 32 years old and ticketed for several violations, including driving while disqualified and failure to provide proof of insurance.